Unsolved mystery, the perfect stone spheres of Costa Rica. Ancient civilization or alien technology? Imagine this. Deep in the jungles of Costa Rica, nestled in the shadow of mountains, a strange collection of nearly perfect stone spheres, some as large as 2 meters in diameter and weighing up to 16 tons, are waiting to tell their secrets. Welcome to the Enigma of Las Bolas, the stone spheres of Costa Rica. Discovered by accident in 1939 by workers clearing land for banana plantations in the Diquís Delta, these stone giants have left archaeologists, historians, and even conspiracy theorists scratching their heads. Over 300 of them, varying in size, lie scattered across southern Costa Rica. But here's the burning question: who made them? And perhaps more intriguingly, why? Most experts believe the spheres were created by the pre-Columbian Diquís culture, which thrived between 700 and 1530 AD. Yet despite this educated guess, the exact purpose and methods used to create these near perfectly round enigmas remain a mystery. Most are carved from gabbro, a volcanic rock that's incredibly hard to shape without modern tools. So how did they do it? What tools did they use? And crucially, how did they possess the technology to be able to create such perfect stones? Or is it possible they didn't create them at all? Could these spheres be the work of another, even older civilization? One that vanished before the Diquís people even arrived? And if so, what happened to them? Where are the tools they used? Could we be wrong in assuming that early civilizations were less advanced than we are today? It's entirely possible that we may not be the first advanced human civilization to inhabit Earth. And then, of course, there's the question of extraterrestrial influence. I mean, could these near-perfect spheres be remnants of alien technology? Maybe the handiwork of an ancient alien civilization that left behind traces of their existence in stone? A message from the past that says we were here and one day we'll be back? Or, get this, could these spheres be natural? What if they were formed by volcanic eruptions, with molten lava shooting into the atmosphere and cooling into perfect droplets as they fell back to Earth? Some even suggest that these spheres could have landed in ancient oceans and were only discovered when the water receded. But then again, many of these spheres show signs of being manually worked on. Pecking marks, polishing, clear signs of craftsmanship. So maybe the spheres were discovered by an ancient civilization who then shaped them even further. But for what purpose? Some believe these spheres held deep cultural significance, perhaps symbols of status or power. Others think they may have been used to mark territory or even aligned with celestial events, like ancient star maps or navigation markers. But unfortunately, most of the spheres were moved from their original locations before proper scientific studies could be conducted, making it even harder to unravel their mystery. Despite decades of study, their exact function, origin, and method of creation remain elusive. The intrigue around these spheres only grows. What were they for? A display of power, a celestial tool, or something beyond our wildest imaginations? So what do you think? Could it have been an ancient, forgotten civilization, aliens, or a natural phenomenon we've yet to fully understand? Let me know your theory in the comments below. Maybe together, we can start to unlock the secrets of Las Bolas.
It sounds crazy, right?
Distinct. He's out of his mind.